Okay, this is an experiment of editing some Delphi source code. So I'll try to go to Designer and grab a button and double click on the button to get to the code editor. And now you see that the new Delphi has got some very nice extensions. Like this template, and it is really very helpful for you. You can, for example, have a case statement, invoke the flag template, ask for an enumerated value and have it expanded. And this is the end of our very short demo. Bye for now.